American tanks, let the world see that the United States are here.